International Olympic Day, 23rd June. The International Olympic Day is held on June 23rd each year. The day is celebrated to encourage more people to participate in the Olympic Games and spread awareness about the event and promote the Olympic movement. Based on the three pillars, move, learn, and discover, the National Olympic Committees are deploying sports, cultural, and educational activities to encourage participation regardless of age, gender, social background, or supporting ability. The Olympic Day 2021 theme is Stay Healthy, Stay Strong, Stay Active with the hashtag Olympic Day Workout on 23rd June. History of the day. The International Olympic Committee, IOC, approved to observe Olympic Day in January 1948 to commemorate the creation of the International Olympic Committee on 23rd June 1894. The creation of the modern day Olympic Games is inspired by the ancient Olympic Games held in Olympia, Greece, from the 8th century BC to the 4th century AD. The first Olympic Day was celebrated in the year 1948. Important takeaways for all competitive exams. International Olympic Committee headquarters, Lausanne, Switzerland. International Olympic Committee President Thomas Bach. International Olympic Committee founded on 23rd June 1894, Paris, France. Thank you for listening. Please subscribe the channel for more updates.